firing an impact shot.
I'm with you.
Up to you.
Different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you. Something makes me speak.
7 what? Is a week old?
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred. To kill. No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
Okeer's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice, not like now, with ears. Inside, I called it Father. It liked that, but it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab full of Krogans, probably trying to cure the genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okeer expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
Who the hell cares? It's not like this breeding program's a huge success.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
He was grown in a tank. It's probably crazy, like that merc said.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
So he's not good enough? For what?
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jedore?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okeer.
The Glass Mother. She is up. Past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Ah!
Yeah, yeah. Krogans are strong. We get it.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab.
No.
You're giving up?
I will fight if they come, but I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Keep it together. You got it.
Fine, I'll hide.
On my way.
Krogan took down the grid. We're blind and getting hit on all sides. Where are the heavies?
Got it.
Right.